They'll be on high alert here.
Whoever's doing that had better stop.
I'm telling you, everyone's talking about it. The commander has never lost.
That's so.
I care with all those battles, he's never
killed. Don't take enough. Someone must be making that noise. Hey? Guess I better take a look.
Heard something.
Thank you.
Let's go. Off we go now.
Welcome, mis tíos.
Day to you.
Hop, let's go. Off we go now. Sharp watch here.
Turn away and get out of here!
Please, I could use your help.
What seems to be the problem?
There is serious unrest in Pythonia, Mistios. The guards and merchants are at each other's throats.
The guards are here to serve the locals. What's got them riled up?
Taxes. The merchants refuse to pay the increased taxes, and the guards all too gleefully extract them. Their captain, Theocles, is more a bandit than a guard. This unrest is bad for business. I need you to quiet some of the outbursts around Kildonia.
A power-mad captain? Civil unrest? Sounds like serious work.
Which would be seriously rewarded. I have precious gems which I'm sure would appeal to someone such as yourself.
I'd be happy to help.
Good. That you will find the areas of tension around the Agora, the Eastern Market, and the docks. Is there anything else I can tell you?
You mentioned the guard captain, the Ocles. Who is he?
Not a man of the people, Mistios. It's at his encouragement the guards put so much pressure on the merchants.
If the cause of all this is increased taxes, wouldn't it be easier to lower them?
Don't you know all of the Greek world is at war? War is expensive, and Kydonia needs fleets. She needs armies. We cannot be left defenseless.
Should I use any means necessary to end this unrest?
Ever the Mistios, where a blade is the answer to all things. Yes, one way to quell the unrest is to kill everyone involved. But sometimes, simply talking will yield the best results.
I've heard everything I need to hear.
Do what you must to bring order, but watch your back. There are people who seek to benefit from this civil unrest. Now we're counting on you, Mistios.
Mistios.
That doesn't sound like justice to me.
Why do you care? These are the families of the guards who beat us and harass us. This is what they deserve. These increased taxes are ridiculous. They choke the very life out of us. We must stand. We must fight.
There's no need for violence. We can talk this over.
Talk? They've smashed our wares. They've beaten us.
They have, yes. And maybe they should pay, but this family has done nothing. This child has done nothing. They're innocent.
But a lesson must be learned. We must teach them not to mess with us.
This is not the way.
They paid you off, didn't they? You work for them. Have it your way, Mistios. The woman and her child will not be harmed, but we're not done with you. We have our own scary mercenaries.
Ah! 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 Ah!
vessel. Release our goods at once.
We have every right if you don't pay your taxes like you're supposed to.
You must be mad if you think we're going to cough up. You can't do this. What Malacca City is this? Where the guards prey on their own people.
It's simple. You avoid your taxes, we take your stuff. Now, step away.
Or what?
Mistios, please. Talk some sense into these idiots. If we aren't allowed to continue doing our business, the economy of Kydonia will fall to ruin.
This does not concern you, Mistios. This is the law of the land. If they give up the goods, all will end well.
Laws are for the weak. People should live freely. These merchants won't pay you a single drachmi.
You will regret this. Kill them, Mistios! You test my patience, old man. Move away! These boots are...
You should lie down.
Go!
You're dead! I'll kill you!
Die!
Most would be dead!
Good luck to die!
Just die. And just enough life to take you to Hades with me.
If the merchant gets in the...
What's going on here?
This Malacca needs to pay his taxes like everyone else. Otherwise, we'll smash every last pot in the Agora. Captain Diocles orders.
Leave the merchant alone. You've done enough.
Ha! You itching for a beating, Mistios? We'll just have to smash you, too.
Malacca. What happened here? Looks like Captain Diocles denied me my payment.
Ο λίγο
And you must be the Ophis.
Socrates! You want to meddle in Gidonia's affairs? You're a bastard!
Don't worry, I'll end this soon.
My play was too short for you. Come on, Mistyos! Do your worst!
Captain had the decency to keep my gems on him. Never stand between Amistios and her payday. I don't want to be spotted here.
Of a struggle.
It feels good to strike you down.
Let's see.